Hey y'all, Avery Jordan here with WVLT. Some pretty historic news as Jasmine Paris, a 40-year-old British veterinarian, becomes the first woman ever to finish one of the toughest ultramarathons on the planet, known as the Barkley Marathons. The race was inspired by the famous escape of Martin Luther King's killer, James Earl Ray, from Brush Mountain Penitentiary in Tennessee back in June of 1977, which sparked a massive manhunt for his recapture. The course typically changes every year and covers 100 miles and includes a 60,000 foot climb and descent, which is about twice the height of Mount Everest. And to add to the challenge of the race, it's got a 60-hour time limit to complete it. On Friday, Paris became the first woman ever to complete the race and finished with just 99 seconds to spare. In the WVLT newsroom, I'm Avery Jordan.